Hello everybody, this is Monster Tech here, back with another video. Today's topic is going to be about the new iPhone models coming later this year. So, these are going to be the flagship models and not the iPhone SE. So that will be excluded from the list, so let's start with the 5.8-inch iPhone next year. So this is going to likely be the same design, and it's likely just going to have an A12 chip in it. So that's the only improvement you will see there. Moving on to the 6.2-inch, it is rumored to be a new screen size. 6.2-inch is going to be an LCD panel, so it's going to have whiter blacks almost. So they're not blacks, real blacks, but it's an LCD, so you can't expect dark blacks. So it's going to also be really low resolution for phones now, around 300 pixels per inch. It's pretty low, but it's going to be around the same price as the iPhone 8 and 8 Plus. So that is a 6.2-inch iPhone. And now moving on to the big one, the real flagship of next year, or this year, that is the 6.5-inch iPhone. So this iPhone is going to be like a plus version of the iPhone 10 right now. So this is going to, it'll probably have a 6.2-inch or 6.5-inch display. So that is a really massive display for phone standards. This is creeping into iPad mini territory now. So that is the new plus size iPhone. So that is going to be a really nice phone. So this has been my 2018 iPhone lineup as of January 2018. This has been a Monster Tech video. Please consider liking, commenting, and subscribing. And I will see you in the next one.